Hey guys and gals, I'm Pal, and welcome to League of Legends. I've played Overwatch, I've recorded most of Overwatch, now it's time for me to record some League, and hopefully we're going to start this off with a jungle game. Hopefully. Got a game. There we go. I have been assigned support. Okay. Let's see. Who am I going to play? I could play Karma, or I could say, hey, yo, can I trade with jungle? See if this works. Let's see. I'll declare. Oh! Cool! I didn't even have to offer sandwich cookies.
Are you certain?
Okay, so I'm jungle, which is great, and I'm not going to play Skarner. See, whenever I have a foolproof method of getting jungle, it's actually worked every single time I've tried it. If I offer sandwich cookies, aka cookies made out of sandwiches, they will accept. Every time. It has not gone wrong. It's insane. Let's see. I could play Cho'Gath. That wouldn't be half bad. Because we need a tank. We need someone who fills an AP role. Yeah. I like this idea. Let's change our masteries first. To the jungle. And lock it in. Cho'Gath it is. I mean, at best I can interrupt his ultimate. I can silence Zed as soon as he jumps in. Yeah. Kill him! Nice try! Oh, did we get him? No, we didn't. Okay. Sad day. Man, but we forced him to back. So, actually, good idea. Yeah. This is a very good idea. And I'll ward that. Oh. No, we're gonna stand there. Got it. Perfect. Is this smart? We'll find out. Oh. Okay, now it's time to leave. Should we take this? Yeah, we'll take it. This may be stupid. It may be incredibly dumb. Come on. No. Mate. This is so dumb. Lead it into the bush, Riven. Oh, no. Okay, 360 to smite. How does he have vision of me? Got it. Okay. Run. I feel like this might have been stupid, but it worked, I guess. I forget which. You have to take second. I think it's Q, because at the very least you get a free hit. Okay, my mastery is up, so I need to stand in the bush first to get the true damage. Just kite it back. Very nice. I'm going to be going tank Cho'Gath. I probably won't get a single ounce of AP because we have so much damage on our team and no tank. So I'm thinking Frozen Heart first. Actually, no, it reduces attack speed, and that doesn't really help. But also gives CDR. I mean, I could get Frozen Mallet. I'll probably get Frozen Mallet. Or not Mallet, Frozen Gauntlet. I still want to call it Frozen Fist, even though I never played in those days when it was called that. 410 to smite. Wow, that was a perfect smite. It was at 409 HP when I smited it. Alright. Farm away here. Now this series will be a little bit different from Overwatch because I won't be cutting anything out that I can tell that... I mean, right now my mindset is I won't cut anything out. Whether Future Pal will agree with me, we'll find out, I guess. But unlike Overwatch, I will be only playing one game. So, one game per episode, so... I don't see myself cutting things out, but that doesn't mean I won't. Maybe if I play with friends or something, then I will cut things out because, you know, there's going to be more humorous content there. Alright. So we set the Rengar behind. I like maxing this first on Jungle Cho'Gath. Oh, he took red. Okay. That's fair. I expected him to do that. He didn't take this, though. Cool. But yeah, on Jungle Cho'Gath, I max E first. Maybe that's a little bit weird. In fact, it probably is if you're used to laning Cho'Gath. But the optimized clear that it gives, I feel, justifies it. Especially because maxing his other abilities other than W doesn't give that much, so... Okay. And... Ooh, that was perfectly timed. Let's go take Scuttle, and then back. And that way we can possibly open ourselves up for ganks, if need be. Yeah, I'm not coming to the gank. So Scuttle has not been taken. Whip! Oh, maybe he has. Alrighty then. Well, let's get a deep ward. And by that, I mean a very deep ward. Okay. So, going to buy Chilling Smite. I could have played Nocturne this game. That would have been fun. Okay. Nothing's really up, so I can go take this. Okay, that's been warded. Oh, there's the ward. And the ward spotted me. And mid went down. Problem is, I can't really gank for the Zed. Unless he uses his dash. Okay, see, in his mind, I couldn't have possibly... No. Okay. Are you ready for this? Drop a control ward. Go! Oh, no. Don't let him slow us. No! No! I'm gonna have to flash this. Yeah. And create some extra distance. Yeah, she turned her focus over to the Zed, and that one auto attack was enough. That's sad. We're so close. But we... I don't want to say we outscale them, but I feel like we do. Only slightly. Okay, so I still feel like Frozen Gauntlet will be a good first buy. All lanes are losing right now, except for bot lane, where they are. Let's see, it's 45 to 12. What? Whoa! What? He's level 2. What have they been doing? What on earth have they been doing? That's as good as having 2 kills? 3? Maybe 2 kills in First Blood? Why did I silence it? Okay. Now it's time to start eating things. I still want to gank top. Because I feel like Riven is just going to be outscaled until she gets Cleaver. And even then, it's going to be hard for her. Okay. But, oh, but, oh, 10k gold! 10k gold for first turret. It's not actually 10k gold, but that's the joke. Alright. So let's go take Scuttle, because I want to focus dragons. One of the things I've been noticing, I've been falling prey to... Ha, prey. We have a Rengar. Or they do. One thing I've been falling prey to is not emphasizing dragons enough. And so I would like to change that trend. Oh. Oh, snap. Can I do this? Maybe not. I'll place one there. Oh, okay. Yeah, maybe not. Sad day. But I'll go ahead and clear this wave. What do you think you're doing? Yeah, leave me alone. What are you doing? Really? What? Okay. I got outplayed. Wow. Wow. I got outplayed so hard. Wow. They did, Oh, and he gets... Oh, that's why. His new passive. He gets a percentage of his victim's AD. So his AD is probably through the roof right now. Okay. Don't lose hope. Boots. I need more In fact, let's just go ahead and buy Mobis. Because I need to out-rotate. Yeah, this is not looking good for this game. Go, go, go. Knock him up. Ready. Riven, come on, man. Go, go, go. Knock him up. Yes! Good job. Did they get him, though? No, they didn't. But he used ult to escape, so that's good. He used ult to escape. That thing's on a ridiculous cooldown early levels. Yasuo's isn't, to my knowledge. So, that's good. Good thing is, I can take every blue I want, because two manaless people on our team. Like I said, we can outscale them. We just need to play smart. Play safe. Play safe. Don't let them snowball. See, if I can scale, this will be good. Okay. Eat that. I need to get fully stacked, and then get Cinderhulk, and then get my... I'm thinking, because two of them is RAD, I might just get Frozen Heart. Yeah. Although we do need CC, but I want the armor bad. I'm gonna do it. I'm going to get it. Okay. Grab this. I'll let him grab that because I did feed his lane. Just continue to farm up. Maybe gank bot while we're at it. And nice. Bot is missing. Okay, we need to go. We need to go to dragon. Go to dragon. This game is not looking good. Not looking good at all. Come on, help. Help me. Bot lane. Okay, good. And I do have my ult. Oh, 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 oh. They're all top, which is good. I can outsmite anything. Start popping my potions. He just used ult, I think. Got it. Okay. Don't. Yep. Just pull back. Very good. If we can keep getting dragons, if we can play safe, if we can continue. Oh my goodness. Oh, he DC'd. Oh, he's AFK. Oh, then we have hope. Okay. That's nice. Awesome. We can do this. Control ward. Always want to leave base with a ward. I know she wanted it, but I wanted the stack. Because I have a ton of HP right now. 1800 max. Nice! Very nice! Nice! I'm being carried again. I mean, that's kind of the story of Cho'Gath, but especially Cho'Gath jungle. Can we take this turret? Oh, we can take this turret. Very good. Let's angle this so we can hit the minions with our auto attack when they come up. This, okay, yeah, missing. Oh, go to Rift Harry. Rift Harry. Yeah, Rift Harry. That will help. Who should give it to? Riven or Yasuo? I'm thinking Yasuo. Hit it from behind. Yeah, we couldn't have made that in time. Even if we had gone straight there. This is just more worth it in every way. Okay. Get ready to ult it. And... Oh, I didn't ult it. I didn't see that it had gotten chunked that low. No. I pinged Harry. There. As they wonder, what is Harry? Who is Harry? Okay. So... Eat that and run. Because they're everywhere. I don't have a control ward. Oh. Oh, I'm coming. Ha! Oh, this is perfect. Knock up. Yeah. Aw, mate. Aw, no. Can we do it? We did it. Oh, I missed. Oh, I'm dead. Yeah, that was bad. I should have flashed. Oh, I could have done that. I silenced too early. Ah, oh, mate. That feels so bad. I mean, he's executed. No. Yeah, he's executed. Ah, oh, I messed up so bad and I lost my stacks. Well, I guess we'll just make it our personal mission to make his life a living nightmare. That's what we'll do. Just don't lose hope. Why can't I ping my KDA? It's so bad. I don't want to be carried this series. Okay, I'll stop whining. I need to silence after he ults, especially with the change that they gave my W, where it calculates whether it hits or not after it finishes casting. See, before, that would have hit, for sure. So, that wasn't me misplaying, it was me being used to the old kit. Okay, let's kill this real quickly. Knock it up. I won't be able to nom it, sadly. But I'll go nom wolves in a second. Actually, no, I'll go top. And I will nom the minions. Cool. Also, it's nice because I have a bigger hitbox, I can... Because I have a bigger hitbox, I can actually eat all the fruit almost instantly, which is pretty nice, and it's thematic. I'm going to split push top, because I think they got that lane. So, I'll just push this. Force them to come and eat me. Yeah, we wouldn't have been able to stop that. We should have just let it happen. Maybe we could have, but in my opinion, we couldn't have. Okay, their Jhin is back. So I'll just push this. Oh, the turret isn't down still. What? And they're incredibly fed. Okay, let's get as many stacks as possible. Maybe punish them for pushing that so hard. Oh, I think we did. Well, we didn't get the turret. Certainly not. No. They're going to send people before that. Right? Maybe not. We didn't... Okay, yeah. Silence him. Smite him. Walk away. He does not have ult. How do I know he doesn't have ult? Did I see him use it? I think I saw him use it. Okay, well, I pressured that. Forced them to come. He's dead. There's a control ward. Oh, boy. She dealt damage. Alright, I'm fully stacked again. I can't afford full thing. I can back right now. No, I want to be able to buy both components. Okay, so I'll start healing up. And... yeah, go get dragon. Alright, this is perfect. They have no vision. Let me smite it. Good. I still have a shot at getting S rank this game. I am going to eat it. I'm a terrible person. Really? We want to. Okay, yeah. I was gonna say we don't want to do a death bush here. Yeah, no. Go away. Okay, good. Now I think I can afford both components. I'll take red. I should just do a full clear. Yeah. You can tell I like farming. Oh, hello. I thought she might have been ready to ult. What are you doing? Why is he here? I ate him. Oh, mate. Oh, he flashed. Yes, I got him. We can turn this. Oh, he did that. Oh, got him. We got this. Very nice. Slow, do this so he can't slow me. Yes! Now I have a good KDA! I contributed. I am amazingly tanky. Oh my word. Look how tanky I am. Oh, and I got my own red buff. Cool. I got my red buff back. I have 2700 HP. Okay, we'll buy this. And then buy... what else should we buy? They do have... they don't have that much AP, actually. I do want to get some... let's see. I don't need Mobis. Oh, or not Mobis. I already have Tier 2 boots. She's going full AP, it looks like. So we'll buy this, and then... that? I mean, that would be useful. Yeah. I'm thinking that. Or... No. Haha! Let's buy that. This is actually a pretty good idea, because then, yes, I don't benefit from the base AD it gives me, but I do benefit from the 30% of your maximum health shield. So that'll be quite nice, because I am, as you can see, I'm a very healthy Cho'Gath monster. Okay, so let's go hit this. Kill this really quickly. See, the cooldown will be 27 seconds. There we go. Okay. Because it's halved whenever I eat a monster and kill a monster with it. No, we don't even have any objectives to set up for. Except mid-turret, I guess. Also, I did buy a control ward, so that's my bad. We can take this really quickly. Yeah, you run. You can't stop me now. Can't stop my dunks. Can't match my hustle. Oh, there's Rengar. Rengar. Where's Rengar? He's around. Okay, he's there. Oh. Okay. Oh, there's Rengar. He just ulted that. Why would you ping me to be careful? I'm fine. I'm perfectly fine. Wow, he did some damage. Oh. I didn't hit him with the silence. That is not nearly enough damage. Okay, we're a little bit spread right now. We need some vision. I'll be over here to protect her. I think that's warded. Okay, I'm just going to back off. I don't have substantial MR, so we're just going to back off. There's nothing to really fight over here. We took the mid turret. I'll let him take that. I don't need it. I'm a bit overleveled. Okay, let's take this really quickly. Smite it early. I want to save my ultimate now, because I don't need the heal from it, and I need to save it in case I can use it on Zed. I'm coming. Just clear the wave. Wow! She's almost ready. I'm going to... Nom! Get him! Oh, he got his flash! I got his flash! Okay, they got that. Let me head over here. Knock him up. And he's dead. Oh! Nice! Flash vein! Knock him up! Silence him! And he is... down for the count. Ace! Okay, push mid? We can't get Baron off that. Amen. That was an amazing flash by Vayne. I didn't see how much health she survived with, but it was almost nothing. Okay, pop this potion. We can't actually take this turret, so let's go... No, go, rotate top. Yeah, you had the right idea, Riven. Oh, Cloudrake? Okay. I need a recall for that. We can't afford this quite yet. Oh. Oh, boy. Oh, no, never mind. I'm fine. Hit this. I actually want to take... you know what? I'm just going to head straight over there. We don't have enough time for me to back. I would love to be able to buy this, but alas, that will not happen. Run. Oh, they got it. Okay. Well, there goes my S rank. As a jungler, it's always nice to get that participation onto dragons. Okay, let's back. No, don't fight. Don't fight. We want to set up for Baron now, and I can buy this. Cool. Next, I'm thinking I'm going to buy dead... Let's see, wait. How much AP does she have? She has Lich Bane. But also, I need MR against the Thorn Mail, and also the Sunfire Cape, and his E, so... Not Ban... Should I buy Banshees? I could buy Banshees. I don't have an item build for him. I could buy Banshees, maybe. That would probably be the best. Unless I just wanted to buy a Mercurial Scimitar, or not Scimitar. I could buy a Mercurial Scimitar and just leave it. No, I could buy some Merc Boots. That would work. Oh, oh, oh. I'm heading over. Yeah, you run. You run. That's my Riven. Okay. Set up for Baron. Set up. No, I can't type. Why can't I type today? Up for Baron. Okay. Now they know. I'm almost level 16, and once I am, then I will have access to the next rank of my ultimate, so I can get more health from it. Okay, he blinked over that bush. Got him! You ulted the wrong person, you fool! Oh, oh, oh! Oh, I knew, I got the read right. Yeah, you run. Okay, got her. Eat him. Got him. Oh, mate. No, I don't want to lose this. Run. No, I'm dead. Unless. No, I'm dead. Wow, it took a lot to kill me, and I lost my stacks. Okay. That was. What was that? Oh, that was a 3-for-2. Okay. But hey, I ate him. That was great. Okay, but in actuality, I'm just going to buy this, sell my old boots. They do have CC in the form of Sona ult, which could be pretty detrimental, so this isn't the worst buy ever. And then Dead Man's is next. I have enough HP from things, so I'll just buy a Dead Man's, I guess. Yeah. And I can afford that. Cool. I could use the movement speed from the item. And then, yeah, just kind of go full tank here. That Sterax did a lot. It shields me for... Oh, I wish it would tell me how much it shields for. Also... What? It says I have 0 HP. Okay, that will change when I eat something. Just want to work my way up here. My ultimate does 1,000 true damage to monsters. Very nice. Just need to get as much HP as possible. Okay. Can't eat that because he just took it. So I'll go over up to blue buff and eat that. They're not... Okay, yeah, they're not taking Baron. I'm running. I'm coming. No! You know what? Yeah, no. I could have eaten him, but I wanted to save it for when it might matter. Oh! Oh! Run! Go! 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 Be free! Be free! Can I eat her? Bye! Oh, 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 oh. Just gonna run now. He can't kill me. He can't. Also, I keep forgetting to get a sweeper. Mentally, I've made note of it, but I constantly forget to get my upgraded sweeper. Okay, let's... Pop potion, start guzzling them down. Alright, let's back, get sweeper now because we need it for a possible Baron take here. Sell my potion and buy a control ward. Or I could buy health. No, I want to buy a control ward. We need Baron. Okay, and also the fourth dragon is almost up, which we should focus that. Because if they get no dragons and we get dragons, it doesn't really matter how far ahead they are. We can definitely come back from that. Come back from an ace at this point. Because our gold lead's probably around 10k, so... We could probably take this now. You wanna take it now? Let's take it now. Okay, I have ultimate, which does 1,000 true damage. So I need to smite ult at 1,800 HP. 1,800 HP is when I need to do it. Watching. Oh, or that. That works too. And can I... No, I don't want to try to pursue anything here. I don't want to say I'm at low health, but I have less health than I'd like to have. Let's just say that. Be positive. I can't afford that yet. Now let's just push. And fact, thank you for reminding me. Fourth dragon. I love getting dragons because I'm a jungler, and so this will be very nice. Okay. So, 1800 HP once again. Nice. And I'm almost level 16. Oh. He's nearby. Okay, so I'm the closest one, so he's right there. Okay. I love how we just all hide in a bush. Oh. Go in on this. Yeah. Ready, set. Focus her, just because she has CC. Silence. Oh, that damage. Wow. You know, I'm just going to push. They can deal with the Zed. They're distracting him from clearing waves. So let's just push this into mid and possibly take mid. Someone go push that. Go top. Someone go top. Let's just take this turret. Oh, no. Very nice. This game's going much better than I thought it would, all things considering. Yeah, you run. Okay. I have a ton of HP right now. And... very nice. Go top. Go top. Oh. No! I want to eat him bad! Oh, I should have known that. That was my bad. Yeah, we should get out. Get out, 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 out. Okay. Got him. Bye. Now we want to get out. Because I want to push top with my Baron buff. Hoo-yah. Oh. Never mind, I want this. I'm not ADD. What are you talking about? Okay. Take this really quick. And done. That way, if need be, I can possibly duel anyone who comes along. Actually, at this point, I could duel anyone that comes along. Maybe Rengar would be an exception, but he also doesn't have lifesteal, so I could probably duel him. Okay, push this. I want to be as big a distraction as possible, because I still... am I the one person who has Baron buff? I think I am. So, I need to make sure that counts for something. Get a ton of mana back, thanks to my passive here. And maybe push into that turret and get it? I think I might. Clear him quick. Clear him fast. I think they're headed to me. I'm perfectly fine if I die here, because I want this turret. Oh, never mind. I take it back. Yeah, you run. Oh, boy. But I'm in my minion wave. You can't stop me. Ah, boy. I think I am dead. I missed everyone. Where's my Starax? Starax, please. Please, Starax. It never went off. No. And there go my stacks. Okay. So, I am level 7. Yeah, I'm level 17. She has a lot of AP now. Oh, and he... what is that build? Okay, so we're going to buy an actual MR item. Ooh, wait. I have an idea. I have that much HP. Aegis of the Legion goes into this nowadays. Yeah, that would be fine. It gives me some armor, too. Yeah, I like that. Or, actually, no. I know exactly what I can get. That's what we can get here. Buy that. Yeah, that'll be super strong right now, because then when I come back, I'll keep my stacks, which means I will get 30... oh, wait, is it a flat amount? 30%, yeah. 30%... maximum health and mana. Yeah. So I'll come back with 30% of my fully stacked body. So that'll be pretty strong. And then I can do some more work. And so basically I'll be unkillable because I also have Starax Gauge. Okay, so this is good. We want to get this dragon. And I want to get fully stacked before that happens. There they are. Go to Dragon, guys. We don't care about Baron right now. A four Baron Dragon or four Dragon Elder would be fantastic right now. So Rengar used ult. Wait, what? Really? Okay. So we'll take this really quick, get our last stack. No, I should save it. Yeah. Okay. Just take this really quick. Oh! Very nice, very nice, very nice, very nice. Bad flash. Nice. Killed him while he was ulting there. Okay. Can we take this? That's a little bit risky. Take this out. Kill her, kill her. Nice. Nice. Now we can take it. Go, go, go. I want to be able to turn. I smite at 1900 HP. I can block every one of these shots. Or Yasuo can. That works too. Alright. Ready. Okay, I aided it at 180 some health. Okay, got his flash. Good. Oh, boy. We don't have vision here. We need to be careful. Actually, yeah, we can push for win here. Push that. Or actually, no. Baron. That's perfect. Yeah, inhib them, Baron. Yeah, that's a better decision. Oh, boy. Rengar ult. Be careful. Back off. Go to top. Okay, yeah, we may not even need Baron here. Oh, boy. Careful. We don't want this. Careful. Oh, boy. There goes my Starax. Oh, mate. Let's just ult him now. Or not ult that. Nope, I'm dead. Snap. Can we do it? Oh, our team wasn't there. Oh, that was my bad. Okay. I should have seen that and then backed off. Let's buy our GA. And there's his ult. And she... yeah, she's dead. She should have actually gone backwards for that. Because she would have gotten courage. Oh, no, she's totally dead. Yeah, there's his Q. Yeah. I mean, she made him work for it, but still. Okay, Elixir of Iron. I have a lot of HP, though it'll be better once I can eat some things. Okay, we want to go to Dragon, or Baron, I mean. Whew, this game isn't super close, but it's close enough that I'm worried. Because the lack of a tank, I mean, yes, I'm a tank, but I'm the only tank, is showing. Although they also... oh, actually, no, they have a tank, too. What am I talking about? Oh! Nice! They have no smite advantage. Let's go. What is this? She's dead. Yeah, okay. I'm coming up. Nice! Oh, that damage. Okay, now take this. Take this. Come on. Actually, yeah, it's a 2v2. Okay. No, it's a 3v2. No, auto this. Cho'Gath. Okay, I'm smiting at 2k. 2k HP. Ready. No, I missed. Oh, boy. That was so close. I was a little bit apprehensive there. Or not. I was a little bit ambitious there. So we can ult out. Nice. Push top. That kind of feels bad because now I won't get my stacks for a while. Whatever. Alright, take this turret that I've been trying to take for so long. And their base is crumbling down. We have three Baron enhanced supers. Or cannon minions, they're not supers yet. And we have four dragons. That's how much it took. Bye. Oh. Nice. Alright. Oh, boy. I need to get out. Why would we surrender? That's a terrible idea. You're bad. Never give up. Never surrender. And why would we surrender? Wait, what? Okay, we have a rage quit now. Oh, boy. We have a rage quit. No. Ult this. Q. keep running. Okay, good. Yeah, our Yasuo just rage quit for no reason. But we won't say it because we can still win. The placebo effect will be on our side here. If they don't know he disconnected, then they won't ask about it or they won't be discouraged. Oh boy, but we have rage quit. I'm super nervous about that. That's also a very jerk move. I mean, he obviously rage quit. He tried to... Oh, really? I'm dumb. He tried to surrender, and then he rage quit. Oh, okay, there. He was just pulling a Night Blue. Whew. Okay, we have two inhibs down. And I missed my nom, so there's that. I'll have it in time for red buff. Yeah, so I'll take red buff back, buy another elixir of iron. And my GA has not been popped yet. Let's tank this for a while. Wait for my thing. No, I'm not gonna give it to you. I'm trying to get it for myself. 2, 1. I can't help you, sorry. Okay, you don't need help. Good. Alright, back. Elixir of Iron, push for win. That sounds like a good plan. And we still have Baron buff, actually. Okay. Iron. Have 4,800 health. Let's go. We definitely need to get that last inhib down. That'll probably... Oh, boy. Okay, that'll win us the game. If we do. Alright. I'm still worried about this game, because yes, we have four dragons, but they also have more kills than we do, and they have a better scaling comp than we do. Considering, you know, who they're playing. They slightly counter us, and they also have a outscaling comp. Okay. Now I'm fully stacked. This is good. They're probably bringing people towards us, or sending people to us. Yep, they do. So if our other teammates could possibly push... Man, I took a lot of damage from that. Oh, boy. Okay, that was a DC, not a quit. So push this as hard as we can. Need to get that mid inhib down, or an inhib period, because we can't... Oh, go. They're out of position. This is perfect. Push. Go. Push it down quick. Push. Get it down. Come on. Okay. Now run. Okay, that's incredibly good. Their other inhib is about to come up. Their top inhib. I can't kill pretty much anyone in 1v1 now. My damage is falling off. I am a tank and peel alone. Oh, wait, what? Unless... Oh, nice. I got her flash. Okay, well, that's worth. I'm just going to run now. Bye. Love you long time. Oh, he's coming to me. Oh, boy. Zed's coming here. No. Yes. Run. Get out of there. Okay, I'm good. Whew. I was almost picked off there. Come on, guys, stop rage quitting. It's childish. Okay. Okay, good. I'm tempted to report them even still, because you don't do that. In fact, it could still throw the game. We're kind of split here. Can you kill him? Yes. Oh. Got his flash. Okay, I thought he was going to come in here. Yeah, just back off. I want to get a heal off of this. Okay, good. Oh, boy. Why are you still chasing? Oh, never mind. It rewarded you. Okay. Push this. Why did I put my Q there? Shows how nervous I am here. I don't like it when games go this long. I'll tank. Oh, wait. Yeah, you're right. I didn't see that was up. They have one down. No. Zone her. Oh, mate. Got him. Okay, that's good at least. I want to prevent him from doing anything. Okay. This is good. Oh, nice ult there, Riven. I think that's game. Yeah, that's game. Unless, if that's not game, I'll eat my hat. I don't have a hat. I do have a hat, actually. No! Stand behind me. Stand behind Braum. That was a lot of damage. I could still die to a fourth shot. Can we not win? Oh, am I dead? No, I have GA. Okay. I can be a little bit more brave. Just push this. Nice. They're all down. Smite everything. We got it. Finally we got it. That was a long game. And I still got a little bit fed. Eat that. And nice. That was insane. And I got a key fragment. Cool. Wow. A plus. Oh, man. Good game all. Although, actually, I will report this the Jin, because he AFK'd for a long time. So I'll do that. But I'll honor her, and that's it. All right, that's going to be it for this episode. Thank you so much for watching. That was a crazy game. If you enjoyed this episode in any capacity, please click like. If you didn't, then drop a comment telling me how I can make the next episode so that you would like it. I release new episodes of League of Legends every Thursday, Overwatch is every Tuesday, and I'll see you guys next time for another PalPlays League of Legends. Real quick, let's look at this graph here. Really? Really? I had the second highest damage on our team? Okay, what about damage taken? That's about right, actually. Healing done? Okay. Okay, see you guys then when I play something a little bit more exciting than Cho'Gath.
Scar, error, rebooting system.